thank you very much for being at our spring concert, and it's been a great night so far. You've got another concerto here, and then end with Jupiter by Holst. But I want to take a few minutes to recognize your seniors. Some of these kids have only been with me for three concerts, and some of them have been with me for countless concerts and trips and et cetera. But we just want to give them a little token of our appreciation for being in the orchestra. Just, you know, something to remember UIS by. And it's always hard to lose, you know, I think 20 seniors at a time, because that means we've got to find that many more musicians. And so any young players out there, we'll need to replace the whole trumpet section is graduating. That's always tough. And so, but I know they're going on to, you know, yeah, greater musical adventures. So we're just going to do, like I said, just a brief recognition. And I'm starting with our one-year players. And as always, I'm so glad to get them even for 1 year. I'd like to have a plaque for Mark Allen Jr., clarinetist. Estonia, Latvia, and Finland in like what, three weeks. That's here. It's like here. It's just here, and I don't know how to drive as quick, but 3 weeks would be boarding the plane. Again, one of my fine trumpet players, and I think the other day I handed him a piece in the wrong key, a bad key, and he took it home and transposed the whole thing. Right, Thomas? I mean, the whole thing. And then the next verse I walk in, I said, oh, I bought this transposed part. And he'd already done it perfectly. So, Thomas Deller, trumpet player, 3 years.
Thank you.
know, is that, you know, for students who were been in the U.S. since your first year, but your sophomore, junior, you know, or freshman, you know, hope you stick around. Those 4 years, that track record of 4 years really helps keep us a stable group. And Mary Elizabeth Lee has really helped keep this First Highland section stable for 4 years, and I really miss her. One of the things I never understand is how these Shanley kids can be with me all week and then come see me again on Tuesday nights. And Geraldine somehow survived that. And I've had it for 4 years at DYS, which has been a huge asset, and had fun with her on some of our travels too. Geraldine Carmine for 4 years. College. So I wanted to let you know about that. And now I have a five-year student. Now that's a long time to put up with me, that's for sure. But she has been really a mainstay of the cello section. And working her way through the section to the top. And that's not automatic. You've got to keep getting better and better. And she's been, Olivia has, I think the thing about her, I know this is not fancy or anything, but she watches me. She actually follows my beat. That can be a little bit hard to find Norwich once in a while. And she's really helpful to put the group together, and we have a great time on trip as well. And I'll miss her 5 years, Olivia Poole.
I think most of the people in the audience know what I'm about to say, but hopefully the guys say society that we all live in, all of you realize what a rarity it is to find someone as dedicated and committed as Earl Kuutti. Thank you.
Thanks very much, and we'll kick off with Aaron playing the role. Appreciate it.